Hello Karate Tube Germany fans, thank you for coming back to my channel. I decided to make a second Shoshin Nagamine video because the first video was very successful. In the first video there was not the speech, the last speech of Shoshin Nagamine O Sensei. I thought it is a little bit boring to watch him over 20 minutes to talk about karate. But I received so many emails from the States, from Japan, from Europe, from Spain, from Germany. They were very grateful about the making of the video, very thankful. So I decided to make a second video to show the speech. I was there in 1997, in May. O Sensei died at the end of this year, so I think it's very worthy to see him talking about karate, sports karate, about the legacy, about the history of karate. So I'm quite sure you will enjoy this old rare footage of O Sensei. You will see me a little bit younger, and O Sensei was still alive at this time. It's almost 20 years now. Please leave a comment, please like the video, subscribe to my channel. I would like to hear something from you. Enjoy your time. Shoshin Nagamine began his study of karate in the year 1924, when I had the choice, when I had the invitation to visit him in his dojo in the year 1997. He was already ranked as a Judan by the All Karate Do Okinawa Association in Naha. Already in this time, he was called a living legend. This man dedicated himself to teaching karate, to preserve the culture of karate and his country to the whole world. Nagamine was truly a rich source of the culture and the karate techniques and philosophy.
Karate, which defend our own 85 years old. 元祖である船越義珍先生は私の小学校の先生でありますが、88歳まで東京で空手をしている
。And also the, maybe the Master Gichin Sensei, Gichin Funakoshi, maybe you know about him. Also, you must be, he is a very old master. And he lived up to 8 years old, and he was Egyptian. He also teaches up to 8 years old in Tokyo, Japan.
私も空手のおかげで現在90歳で現役を務めている。
I am now 90 years old. I'm still active in, in this karate camp.
だから正しい伝統の空手をやれば健康で長生きするということは立派に証明されている。
I do believe that if you pursue the traditional karate, it will contribute to the very long life, as it was shown first, example, as I do now.
スポーツ空手と伝統の空手の一番違うところは、スポーツ空手は技と体のみの争いに中心が置かれておるようである。
Main difference between the sport karate and the traditional karate. I do think that the sport karate is mainly trained for technique as well as body training.
武道の空手は、いわゆる心技体と、要するに技と体のほかに心を非常に重要している、心を鍛えることを重要している。
The so-called martial arts is mainly and also.Especially, there are three phases of it. One is the training technique and as well as body. And especially, it is emphasized on the training of spiritual body, you know, spirit of the mind.
の空手と申しますと、いわゆる拳の剣と剣が一つになると、で剣も剣も一緒に研究することで、
Well, I do believe that not only fist, but also we say that then that before the karate is then as one. That's the
日本本土では剣道の剣と剣を一致して剣剣一の道、これは近代の大森草原という老子がこれを発想で
When in Japan there are traditional training sport called the ken, and then this was integrated and put together that ken with a sword, training sword, and then add one, and which was
はさらに古くて明治の初めに山岡鉄舟こちら県と全部を使用して修了されたわけだよ。
And also, in the, in the chain called sword, it's a, it's called the Keshu Yamaoka, was one of the men who mastered the chain with his sword, and then had one.
And then, the man is Miyamoto Musashi.この人が剣と剣を一つにして修行をされたわけだよ。
And further back to the history, the famous swordman Musashi Miyamoto, who also mastered the sword and剣, a sword and then had one.
それで、今の空手の歴史を話するとあまり長くなりますので、私が今申しました、人物を紹介いたしましたのは、皆、新時代をマスターされて、そして、しかも沖縄の二人は、皆、長生きされていると。それが沖縄の空手の特徴であるということを申し上げたいのであります。
Well, it takes too long time to explain the historical personality to the person in karate. But the reason why I enumerate these famous people, famous karate men, was due to the explain to you that karate does.Contributes not only train body and technique, but also train spiritual value, which contributes to the long span of life.
それで最後に結論を申し上げますが、今、東京からヨーロッパに住まった空手がいわゆるスポーツ化したために、いわゆる偏った運動をやっていますが、沖縄の空手は必ず元に戻るというケースがあります。元に戻るということは、左に5歩行けば右に5歩、前に3歩行けば後ろ3歩、要するに調和の取れた、バランスの取れた運動をやっているから、要するに健康になるということがはっきりしています。
Well, now, in conclusion of the, my speech, my, that European karate, which was moved to, from Tokyo to Europe, which more or less emphasized one side game, but the traditional karate in Okinawa,it considered that it's a balance, not only the technique, but also the spiritual value also.
Well, the first thing is that karate を主体にする karate は子供でも女でも年寄りでも誰かもいつでもどこでも自分の生活の中に織り込んでできるわけでありますから長生きするのを当然であります
。
スポーツ空手は30代ぐらいがチャンピオンのほとんど最高の年齢ではないでしょうか。以上を申し上げまして、沖縄の伝統の空手と、それからスポーツ空手の違いを申し上げました。これから、10分ぐらい休憩してから、沖縄で現在やっている空手の方を
If you enjoyed this video, please like it, leave a comment and subscribe to my Karatetube Germany channel. And even leave a comment, I would like to hear from you. Bye, see you soon. Keep on fighting.